someone who's never been here before, I would probably tell them, depending on if they're an intro player or if they're a more experienced player, there's games for everybody.